Ruppell's korhaan. There are about 13 endemics. That means it's only over 75% you find only in Namibia.
So the female does not have the black neck and the white ear pouch, but she has the same color legs, belly, and the wings are the same, slightly smaller. Northern black korhaan. Not the strongest flyer. We might see some that would be flying. It's kind of like a helicopter when it's landing. The most terrestrial birds would try to outrun you rather than to fly off. Only if they need to, they will fly.
Female. No? Yeah.